And yes, I was fired over a disagreement in the boardroom. There are politics in the boardroom as well. And yet, the man who led my firing, Tom Perkins, an icon of Silicon Valley, has come out publicly and said, you know what? We were wrong. She was right. She was a great CEO. She'd be a great president of the United States because the leadership she brought to HP is exactly the leadership we need in Washington, D.C.